I went to all boys Catholic school, Salesianum. She went to the all girls, Ursuline. And, you know, we kind of knew each other, or more of each other. She was the grade ahead of me, but, you know, just through athletics and, you know, the proximity of the school and stuff, you know, I kind of followed her career early on. And I played football with her brothers at Sally's, so kind of got to know each other and started dating my junior year, her senior year.
I mean, I went to as many of his games as I could. Since I played lacrosse, it was my off season, so it was still pretty busy, but, you know, I'd like go on like Saturday morning, wake up at 5 a.m., go to the game, get there at 12, and then have to go home right after. But I mean, we're like both pretty easygoing, so, and we both played sports, we were busy, so it was like, I don't know, I thought it was pretty easy.
So much easier when you guys are kind of on like the same type of schedule. Like, she understands my falls are for football, and as much as we could do together, even when I was playing at Delaware, the falls are busy, and you know, you get more time than when you're apart, but it's still a busy time.
Yeah, I mean, his game day was like my game day. I think I was more nervous for his games than I ever was for mine.
You know, something as we were kind of putting the list together, one thing that was really cool was how many friends were really like in my list that I was like, well, these are really like Mary's friends, like, yeah. So they're not really in my list, and then a lot of my friends would be in your list, but you know, like, as you try and like even it out, it's like, man, we have so many friends that both of us would want to invite and have been such big parts of our lives.
Yeah, like when I was talking about like my bridal party, I was like, I feel like this is like, it's like my whole grade from lacrosse. Like, my maid of honor is probably going to be like my best friend that I lived with like all 4 years. So, yeah, it's pretty cool.